In solidarity with Black communities across Durham, the city will begin recognizing Juneteenth as an official holiday for employees.
Juneteenth is celebrated on June 19th to mark the end of slavery in the United States. While it's been celebrated by African Americans since the late 1800s, there was a renewed interest this year because of national protest against systemic racism. In response, the City Council voted at its August 3rd meeting that starting in 2021, Juneteenth will be an official paid holiday for City of Durham employees. According to the Durham City Code of Ordinances, if June 19th falls on a Saturday, the city holiday will be observed on the preceding Friday. If it falls on a Sunday, it will be observed on the following Monday. To see the adopted ordinance, go to the City Council agenda for the August 3rd meeting at durhamnc.gov/agendacenter. The final report for Durham's Racial Equity Task Force is now available. The task force has been working since October 2018 to analyze and understand racial equity gaps and issues in Durham. As a result of that work, its final report seeks to address, develop, and implement policies and actions to ensure a more equitable Durham community. Some of the recommendations to help address the racial wealth gap in Durham include the creation of a racial equity fund, establishing a municipal jobs guarantee to end working poverty in Durham that would be much in line with the proposed Federal Jobs Guarantee Development Act, and creating an ongoing Durham Racial Equity Task Force that supports accountability measures for the implementation of the Racial Equity Fund and related projects. Recommendations for transforming the criminal legal system include implementing policies that result in the decriminalization of substance use and abuse, mental illness, and poverty in Durham, having jury pools that are representative of our community, and creating a new community-based review board with subpoena power to examine misconduct among police officers and enforce accountability. To see the complete report, go to the City Council's August 3rd meeting agenda at durhamnc.gov/agendacenter. The Durham Recovery and Renewal Task Force is developing an overall estimate for budget needs related to its COVID-19 work. Mayor Steve Shule updated the City Council on this process during its August 3rd meeting. Up until recently, the various task force roundtables and subgroups have been submitting budget requests individually. Now, so that the City Council and County Commissioners don't have to respond piecemeal to the request, the task force is compiling a big picture overview of potential budget needs. While the exact cost may change over time, the goal is to present the best estimates at this point so that staff can evaluate them and determine which ones can and should be funded and what the possible sources of funding will be. To date, the city manager has approved spending $13,800 in COVID-19 relief funds at the request of the task force. For more information about the city's COVID-19 updates and resources, visit durhamnc.gov/COVID-19.